I haven't got it equipped at the minute, but I've got it with me. Yeah, I've also got that with me, but I don't know. I struggled to get kills with it, but fuck it, I'll run double fusions. God, what do you do as your secondary weapon if you can't use Plan C? Just transfer across. No land beyond, just because why not? Let's see if I can find it. There it is. In the vault. I was tempted to pull out the hard light earlier, I don't know why. Saw it in my vault and thought, ooh, might play with that. But I haven't done so yet. This may not be the best map for double fusions. I'm gonna go null and beyond. Although I can't snipe for shit. And I can't snipe with no land beyond even more than normal, so. Alpha team. Although Necrochasm's working well for me every time I use it.
Time for battle.
No. Where was he? Sucks. I just tried Fist of Havoking into a bubble. The bubble disappeared and there was a tether sat next to it. Unlucky Blade Dancer. Oh, nice. Fuck off. It really annoys me that fusion bolts disappear mid-air if you die. Because I literally heard my full fusion fire. But it didn't hit the guy because... Oh wow, shit. There's a lot of sniping going on. I've heard a sword. Guy up on sniper nest. That'd be a Blade Dancer. Yeah, no land beyond's not working. Honestly, no. I'm gonna get myself some heavy. Screw you guys. Oh, this guy literally crouching around the corner at the top of the steps, looking across towards apartments with his heavy machine gun. We've got a couple of No Land Beyond kills. Not lots, but... Yep. Ah, bollocks. Sounds like someone is.
Heavy ammo available.
All right, they're going to get top heavy. We've got an AFK as well. Oh yes, the guy who had heavy, I just managed to headshot him. Which makes, with an Oland, yeah. Girl right now. He's a Titan in his bubble up there. Kill the Titan with his bubble.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Striker. I had been running defender for a bit of fun earlier, but
you've got 30 seconds. Heavy ammo
Oh wow, that was a fucking awesome double I just got with the Noland. Got a body shot followed by a headshot. And they both had heavy ammo, which is a shame. I could have stocked up nicely. Oh yeah, your Revelator. Problem I've got now is I'm trying not to dismantle shit, but I've got no room left in my vault. In fact, my 190 marks, which I'm sort of trying to keep towards... Well, I want 200 at Rise of Iron, but for the next 2 weeks I'm going to waste marks unless I buy something. Yeah, I've got no idea how many I've got. I've got loads of weapon parts. I've got 2,100 weapon parts because I keep hitting the glimmer cap and just buying weapon parts to clear down. But look, I'm my Titan. I've got 250 spin metal, 300 Relic Iron, 200 Worm Spore and 200 Spirit Bloom, so I know I've got plenty. Yeah, see, I'm guessing I'll probably hold on to them, but I have also got weekly Iron Banner bounties set, completed. But I imagine I'll hold on to them until Iron Banner comes round, because the weapons from them will be more worth it than... Although, saying that, I can still max out all three characters, even if I don't start the week with bounties already done. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I'm trying to sort of give myself a head start. It's more one of the... It's not even necessarily that. I'd just like to get a few bits and pieces to make sure that we can raid early-ish. I'm not bothered about being max level or anything like that, but as long as I'm good for the raid, then I'm happy. Ooh, Delphi. That's what I was thinking. Was either the Mythoclast or Necrochasm. But I've gone with the Mythoclast. Mayhem Clash. I'm tempted to switch up to Defender. Yeah, be a dick. I prefer it though when I'm not using Exotic Primary. There's a lot of them down there, mate. Oh wow, that guy was using Found Verdict. Fair play to him. Where's the bubble? Oh, okay, it's on our team this time. One of the bubbles is on our team. Nice. Got him. Oh, Nova Bomb. Using Blink with your Nova Bomb or... Get this heavy, Mr. Dinty.
Heavy ammo available. Falling behind.
Wow, two Nova Bombs came in at that.
You're in the lead.
You know what I'm tempted to do? I'm very tempted to switch up to Peregrine Greaves. I'm gonna do it, because then I can shoulder charge an Armor of Light Titan and kill him in one shoulder charge. Well, there is a Titan with Armor of Light on their team, so. Swarm Aftermath should have got him.
Heavy ammo available.
For fuck's sake, teammates, don't just stand staring at the heavy and not pull it. I can see red on my radar because that Nova Bomb's coming in every fucking time. Yeah, every time the Nova Bomb's come around for that heavy. And, our guy's just a fucking moron. Bullshit. That's another annoying one. Every time I, yeah, if you run inside the bubble and he's got armor of light on, you can tank a rocket. Or do you mean force barrier from a shotgun kill? Yeah, the Titan, I'm gonna need to sneak up on him to get the shoulder charge. Ah, nice. Yeah, Peregrine Greaves are turning out to be very situational because the Titan's ready for me every time. Armamentarium was definitely the better option. I think I've got a couple, but not many. One of them is using Word of Crota as well. This heavy, if you want to come to it.
Heavy ammo available. You've got 30 seconds.
No, I was a bit all over the place. I kept trying to just rush that bubble Titan, but it wasn't working. So I resorted to actually just Fist of Havoc in him. I just wanted to get a shoulder charge on him, and it wasn't happening. No. I do fantasy English football. Yeah, that's the one. But no, I don't understand American football in detail. I understand it enough to play Madden and enjoy the Super Bowl, but the times it's on over here are but stupid times in the morning, so just no realistic way of watching it regularly. Back on the Norland, I think.
Destroy them with your
Here I am. Yeah, I think there's quite a lot of them over here. Wow. I just got killed by an axiom bolt, but I had, I'm pretty sure I had full health, because nothing else had hit me. Unless I got caught by another grenade as well. Possibly. Bullshit. Fucking Nova Bomb in its stupid range again. Yeah, I've pulled round towards you to flip spawns. Haha, nice. That was beautiful, mate.
Only 5 minutes left.
Don't think I've got a kill yet. You really, I say you really should use Stormcaller. You shouldn't, because Stormcaller's a cunt. But yep, that's why I use Striker. It's nothing. I hate Fist of Havoc. By no means a good fucking super. But
heavy ammo available.
Fuck off. Oh, I did the bullet without you. Annoyingly, I went for the Fist of Havoc. If I'd have missed the top of the doorway, I've got three of them, but bad hammer time. Oh well, I'm down this end of the map all on my own. That's the one downside to when you stay alive for too long.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Fucking Axiom bolts.
Heavy ammo available.
Cheers, Squire. I'll have that heavy. I don't know why I'm messing around fucking concentrating on staying alive. How did that do no damage to you?
Only 1 minute left. Heavy ammo on the way.
No landed, bitch.
Heavy ammo available. Your life was not enough. Get them next time.
No idea. There was a sniper up there overlooking it, so I just ignored the heavy. There was no one up there because I'd just fist of havoc the guy that was trying to snipe us all at the heavy. See, I thought I'd done pretty poorly in that game, if I'm honest, but the fact me and you were top kind of says it all. It was more the number of kills, because I was holding back a bit too much. I've switched up to Defender. Defender with double suppressors pretty much means I've got infinite suppressors. Very much so. And I'll switch off my no land and put on a sword. In fact, no, fuck it. I'm going to carry on using no land. Carry on being absolutely fucking terrible with it. Yeah, exactly. I feel I stress out less when I die if I'm using stupid weapons. I say stupid weapons, or fun weapons. Like the Necrochasm, it's actually a good gun, but it's just fun to use, even if I am dying lots. Gonna go a no land unless the map's a particularly non-no land one. I'm guessing Exodus Blue. We haven't had that in a while. Yeah, I always realise when I watch back my Twitch things that because I breathe through my nose and I'm always sort of bunged up, I can hear myself breathing on Twitch. It's so irritating. Don't know how you guys haven't told me I sound like Darth Vader more often. It's obviously just where my it's where my mic is, because it seems to pick up absolutely every sound, yet occasionally people will say, "Are you really quiet?" So it doesn't pick up my voice. Yeah, it picks up me breathing. If I was making a coffee in the other room, you can fucking hear the coffee machine. But yeah, it's obviously just the position of it. Is that you? That was too suppressed over there. Another one suppressed. Bubble in the middle of the bridge. Yep. Bubble's the quickest charging super. It's one that if someone shoots it. Oh, it's Armor of Light, but if someone shoots it. Creates extra orbs. Heavy ammo inbound. I just accidentally suppressed myself. Yeah, wasn't my finest moment. But bottom heavy has got a bubble on it. And I've taken it. I've equipped the nope emote as well, just for when people come in my bubble and get killed. Where are you? You're over there, you don't have a super. Oh, bubble in the middle of the bridge. Yeah, I hit far too many body shots with no land. I don't. It's obviously just where I'm aiming is not quite right, but I don't know exactly what I'm doing wrong. Yeah, this guy just tried nova bombing me, so I blinked. I jumped backwards out of my current bubble and popped another one just as he popped my bubble. It was quite satisfying. Go for the right heavy, the direction we're coming from. Yeah, I think we got the other heavy too, so. Downside is I don't have any decent rockets that aren't truth. Do you want some orbs? Oh yeah, I have these anyway. bubble mid bridge again. For the same heavy we got last time, and there's a bubble on it.
Heavy ammo available.
We got the heavy, but then I got killed, so. And they've got a bubble now. Heavy over by the right hand heavy, the opposite side to where you are. Fuck off. Let's use my bubble as well. Pulled the trigger there, that should have fucking shot.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
That's bullshit. Two warlock melees just killed me, and they had armor of light on. Warlock. It makes me feel a little bit better if I'm honest. Oh, suppressed myself again. Yeah, that was a poor round. Couldn't hit a barn door. Fucking useless. If that's what you want to do. Just wait on one sec. So do that. I'm good to do Challenge of the Elders. I had a Crucible Rat Booster running just to get a level up in Crucible, but I have leveled up, so I'm good to run Challenge of Elders. I think Mayhem Class should be a permanent mode.
Yeah, I agree.
Sorry, I was just checking what bounties I had and what excuse me, what level my Titan was. As to whether it was worth running with a different character. But my Titan's only got a quarter of a level to go, so he should level up by doing it. If I'm running Titan, I guess I don't really want to be using Nolan Beyond. But why, if I want to kill stuff? Alright, we'll run Defender with Armamentarium and Stickies. In fact, no, fuck it, I'll use Suppressors still. They do the job. Cool. I'm just grabbing the shit from Varex.
Yes, yes. Take their ships if you can. Bring them to me.
So what's berserk? That's things don't flinch, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you may as well. Abilities, points. Well, I'm not going to be bothering with arc abilities. Because unfortunately, the best grenades are by far lightning grenades for damage, but there's just not really many decent arenas in here to use lightning grenades. Because there's no walls to stick stuff on.
Wretched night, dark maid of the hive.
Oops. Yes, no worries, I'm just trying to body shot shit. Get myself some assist points at least. Body shot these three near me, in the centre. I still need some precision kills too, so... Bodied. I keep seeing on Reddit that the same teams like got the highest points for weeks now, like something like 11 weeks, and I keep just thinking that I'd quite like to just do it properly, because I reckon we could beat the score. With a team of three, all you need to do is just fucking everybody use something low impact like the Doctrine. If you got grenade bonus, basically two of you run around shooting them in the body with grenade with the Doctrine, and then the other one clears everything up with grenades. So maybe not the best placement, but that was just one shot in the middle. Couple of acolytes around there, the wizard's still one shot in the middle. I expect that's a killer. Got a couple of acolytes next to me. Oh yeah, sorry, in the middle. Should have probably pointed that bit out. Oh shit. There's a wizard suppressed in the middle. I've taken the shields off, she's swinging around the tunnel area. Hit all three of these acolytes to the left. I got him with a grenade.
Victory well earned. Retreat to airlock.
Yeah, it is.
Round two. Pilot servitor of a war wrecked fallen catch.
Thank you. Oh, was the boss somewhere near you? Because the boss lets out a load of little grenades and they're really fucking strong. They hurt. Couple of guys in the middle near the boss. Boss is close to dead, so oh shit, there's the boss.
Return to Airlock, Guardian.
was my fault. I shot him. Didn't see your grenade going in. Yeah. Yeah, it's a bit broken. I'll just come stand in this fire. To do another or to go to Varric's? Cool. Well, I was about to log off, so I'll go to Varric's, get the shit, and then log off and get some sleep. You might want to see what you get from Varric's, because I know when you pick up your weapon package you get some. I just don't know what. Oh, was it? Yeah, because you get 250 points for that. Off. Got an Aegis of the Reef and a final duty. What I kind of want is the slow firing auto rifle with a decent roll. Oh, the Hand of Judgment. Yeah, it's quite a good one. I've got one with Hidden Hand, which is nice. Yeah, me too, mate. So enjoy the rest of your evening, and I'll speak to you soon. See you later.